Santosh Pandey, Managing Editor of India Science Wire. Please tell us about India Science Wire, when it was set up.
Well, we have this dedicated agency to promote science and technology in the country, known as Department of Science and Technology.
Yeah.
It's a department under the Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India. And now DST is the funding agency.
Little bit loud.
DST is a funding agency that takes science forward,
yeah,
to promote science in the country. And under that, we have this autonomous body called Vigyan Prasar.
Yeah.
Now, Vigyan Prasar is mandated to
promote.
To promote science, popularize science and science extension programs. Under that Vigyan Prasar, in 2017,
I see,
India Science Wire came into
being
as an outlet, news and feature outlet, part of a project called India Science News and Feature Service, ISNFS.
I see.
Now, India Science Wire, the idea behind India Science Wire was to get the science out of the laboratories, premier government laboratories working round the clock in the countries.
So many of them now, but it's
hundreds of them under CSIR, DVT, and so many of them, they are working constantly, and lot of information is lying idle there.
Right.
They are either, you know, get published in the form of a research paper, which happens in due course. It takes a lot of time to reach that level and then...
And may not even be visible to the common man.
Correct. Now, those research papers are confined to scientific communities and not commoners.
Correct.
So, the idea was to let that science be taken to the public and they should know that what all important is going on.
So basically to newspapers, you are reaching it to newspapers?
We have this dual responsibility.
Yeah.
India Science Wire caters to the readers directly through its website.
Yeah.
As well as it is also working as a wire agency. The reason why we call it India Science Wire.
Wire.
So now as a wire agency, you are also supplying news to the leading publications broadcasters in the country.
Uncharged because it's supported by government.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Uncharged.
But is the offtake good enough? The papers are somehow not so sensitive towards science. Or so it
in
seems.
General, the scenario is not very encouraging.
Yeah.
As we all know, the mainstream media have their own limitations in terms of
space.
Space and also the commercial value that a space carries.
Can give them,
Everything is monetized, and in that clutter, to find a space for science and
is
technology
is a tough job.
Is a tough job, but then the job is tough, but it's an important job
at
the same time.
Would it be true to say that the smaller and medium papers have a better offtake or things like that?
I would certainly go with that take, simply because they are not commercially, you know...
They need content.
Yeah,
And they understand.
They look for meaningful contents.
Yeah.
They don't have readily available content available with themselves.
Especially relevant.
Relevant.
India relevant.
Secondly, sir, most of these science and technology related news and developments, they are contemporary. They are current in nature.
Yeah.
Like, you know, nobody would refuse anything when the pandemic situation was at its peak. If you are talking about coronavirus and COVID-19 and SARS,
of course.
COVID,
everything is in the news.
Everything is in the news. So that is when you have your own day, and then you balloon up to the next level. And of course, when the World Cup cricket is going on, suddenly
everything closes.
Yeah, the space is squeezed. So we do have, you know, those ups and downs.
Yeah.
But in general, I can definitely say that with India, with such a vibrant media scape, with lot of regional
variations
and regional media outlets coming up. With the proliferation of internet and all, I can definitely say that we are looking for much better days ahead.
But is it push or is it pull? Does someone have to visit your site or will they get it by email or what?
No. First, the direct
contact.
The direct readers, what we call footfalls, they have to
visit.
They have to be there. When we release the package, it is sent through email to all the news agencies, newspapers, journals, television channels. We send it through email.
You all are not looking beyond India because maybe countries of Asia, Africa, Latin America.
See, the thing is, there is nothing that stops us.
Yeah.
But the point is, you are India Science Wire.
Yeah. But so, still, no, there would be countries.
Absolutely, I would like to
explore.
I would like to go with that, especially because science has no local variance. Yeah. Science is science. Science is universal, right? Up that front, it's perfectly fine.
Yeah.
We cannot limit the science to or put the science to these watertight compartments, right? It has to be a global this thing.
Right.
We do that.
Yeah.
But our focus area
is India.
Our focus area is the lab, the laboratories within India doing excellent work without being
noticed. That south-south idea which was there when we were young.
True.
That sense.
True.
A new international information order.
Absolutely. Now, in that, as I said, sir, with the proliferation of internet has changed everything.
Yeah.
Now, the traditional
borderless
media, the way the media was, the content was created, distributed and consumed, everything has changed now.
Yeah.
Now you are basically looking at the direct recipients
True.
Of your content
True.
Who are fully empowered to pick and choose what they want. Now nothing can be forced upon
That's
them.
That's true. Little bit of push may help. But
you yes.
But there's overload
it
also.
It does, but then they are not going to stay with you. If everything is pushed, ultimately you go by with your interest and inclinations.
True.
So once you get a taste of it, once you know that this restaurant serves these recipes, slowly and eventually you are going to zero in onto the one that you like the most.
At the moment, only English, Hindi?
At the moment, the website is English, Hindi, but the circulation that we send across to all media outlets, they get translated in regional languages also.
It's done.
Yeah, we do have stories from India Science Wire. They get published by regional media.
They will translate. Not at your end.
No, not at our end. But we do have plans. This project was commissioned for 4 years now.
Yeah.
In 2021 April, it is due for renewal, extension.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Once it gets extended, in the extended version, we do have plans to make it directly offered across all Indian languages, at least 13.
I see.
To
major ones.
With.
Yeah.
Major ones.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All the best.
Thank you.